Hi, thank you for visiting contractorspreschool.com. The purpose of this video is to explain to you what our CRAMP courses are all about and the proper steps on how to enroll for CRAMP live seminar. So first of all, let's start with the question, what is a CRAMP seminar? Well, our CRAMP seminars or courses are designed to be an intensive review of sample scenarios and questions that will appear on the contractor's exam. Attending these reviews will greatly increase the likelihood of passing your exam. If you're taking this exam the first time, you want to have a scenario of what this exam looks like or what types of questions they're going to ask you, okay? If you're taking a plumbing exam, you want to see the isometric drawings that have been asked in the past, okay? So that you can prepare yourself and pass this exam. So these CRAMP courses would help you do just that. It will help you have an idea of what the exam is about, practice, sharpen your skills so that you can pass this exam the first time around. If you have taken this exam before and failed it by a couple of points or by a lot of points, you still need some guidance, okay? Because obviously the first time you didn't do so well. So we want to help you this third time around or whatever the case might be in your scenario to help you pass it and not have to take this exam again. Because we know it takes money, it takes time, and you just want to get this whole process over and done with, and that's what we're here. So if you're taking a state business exam, either for the electrical or the construction, we have a one-day seminar for just the business and finance, and that price for a one-day seminar is only $150. That's a very low price compared to a lot of schools out there that are teaching live seminars. Again, if you're taking a state general building or residential examination, we also have a one-day seminar that goes over the two-part exams that you're going to take. So we'll go over all the code books, all your books, and give you an idea of the type of questions they're going to ask you and help you pass this exam. That's our great purpose. Again, if you're taking the plumbing examination, remember, you're going to be asked isometric drawings. So you're going to have to draw isometrics. So on the first day of the seminar, these CRAMP courses, we go over heavy on this isometric drawings. We want to make sure that you get those isometrics over and done with and that you do phenomenal in this isometric drawing. So the first day we'll go over intensive and we'll heavily, you know, weighted seminar on isometrics the first day. The second day we'll go over all the questions using the pipe fitters, using the NFPA and all the books that you have to take to this examination. If you're taking an air conditioning, either class A, class B, sheet metal or mechanical, then our seminars, our two-day seminars, will tailor around the air conditioning only. So you have an air conditioning instructor going over the exam and going over questions and practice exam questions as well. If you're taking the electrical examination, either for alarm 2, alarm 1, unlimited, limited, whatever the case might be, whatever exam you're taking for electrical, we also have a one-day seminar. So keep in mind, for a one-day seminar, it's only $150. For a two-day seminar, it's $200. Make sure that you sign up 3 days prior. If it's only a one-day and you're about to enroll in the seminar, just make sure you call our office and let us know. But as soon as you sign up, you'll get a confirmation through email letting you know that you have officially signed up for these CRAMP courses. So it's very easy to sign up. All you have to do is make sure that you select the date that you want to attend and then fill the information, your name, your phone number, your address, a credit card information, and then we'll bill you directly. And again, it's completely safe. And once you do this, you'll get a confirmation saying that you enroll in this live CRAMP courses. So again, take advantage of this great offer that we have going on. Again, it's just a CRAMP course. It's a one-day thing. It's a two-day thing if you're taking a two-day seminar. But it can really affect the outcome of this exam or the grade that you're about to get. Remember, if you're taking an examination, the thing that you want to do is just pass it. You want to get this whole process over and done with. You got a lot of books you have to study. And when you have so many books in front of you and you have no type of direction, no type of sample questions, or no type of guidance in this exam, what's going to happen is you're going to feel overwhelmed, and that's going to stress you out in the exam, and you could fail this exam, and you don't want to do that. That means more money and more studying. So just pass it, and let us help you do just that. So again, thank you for visiting Contractors Prep School. If you have any questions, do not hesitate to give us a call. Our phone number is 1-844-613-7410. You can go ahead and email us at contractorspreschool@gmail.com, and you can just basically browse our website if you have any other questions and you want to find out a little bit more of our school. But again, thank you for taking the time to visit this our site and watch this video. And again, we wish you the best of luck in this examination. Thank you and have a great day.